Alright, we're back.
Surprise, motherfucker.
With the creepy ass music. Yeah, let's continue where we left off, shall we? Where do we go from here? Hold on. This crap, right? There we go. They're pretty much the same as last time, except there we go. I think I'll put restore all just to level it up. It's obviously not necessary. Full panic mode at this point as a kid, because I was, you know, you see the hatch busted open where Genova was, remembering the fact that it has no fucking head, and it's just wandering around and leaving behind this blood trail. I was like, I don't want to follow the blood trail, because what if we find whatever left it, which obviously that's Genova, and I was like, I don't want to see that fucking thing. So yeah, as a kid I was full on panicking at this point, but it is what it is. I pushed through it though. Yeah, I made it through. And then afterwards I realized how thrilling the adrenaline rush from horror could be in a video game. I enjoyed it more than horror in a movie, I think, because in a video game you feel like you're more in control, and in a movie you're not. So for some reason that freaks me out a little too much more than a video game. And so when I discovered Resident Evil, the first game, a friend brought it over. Not too long after having played this game a couple times, I was like, oh my god, this is amazing. The thrill of it. The adrenaline rush.
It's leading somewhere. Above?
Yep. These demonic-ass monsters that replaced all the, soldiers and robo-guards. Okay, our attacks do more than grenades now, so we can stop spamming grenades finally. Except for Aerith, but, I mean, she's not meant to be a physical attacker. Also, another last little detail was the fact that, this claw mark. The fact that the music doesn't change for battles anymore at this point. So you don't even get a reprieve from the freaky ass music there either. The whole thing was definitely very thrilling for me back then. Not in a good way at first, but then afterwards I was like, yeah, that was kind of fun. I like being scared a little bit. Again, I forget you guys can actually see that too. Can't use the elevator. These are called brain pods, right? Yeah. The meme is the dog-like thing. These brain pods are super annoying in the remake. There's just one boss fight, I think, right? You don't encounter them as normal mobs anymore. As far as I can remember. right.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Fuck.
Fuck!
You hardly hear the effect for that thing anymore with the...
Don't give up now, the you new, guys!
The new sound effects. Healer LB1. Healing wind. Hell with me, asshole. Tifa's gotta stretch after every workout. She knows the basics of fitness. Can't risk injury. Gotta stay limber. Well, this is immersion breaking. The blood trail just disappears right here, even though it, like, even on the stairs where we just came from, even though we followed the blood trail up. I never ran over here ever before. Okay. Curiosity satisfied.
What?
Surprise, motherfucker.
What the fuck?
Dead. The leader of Shinra's dead.
This sword is...
Sephiroth's.
You mean Sephiroth is alive?
Looks like it. Only he can wield that.
Who cares who did it? Shinra's finished.
Please, don't kill me!
What happened?
Sephiroth! Sephiroth came!
You saw him? You saw Sephiroth?
Yeah! I saw him! With my own eyes!
Really?
Would I lie at a time like this? I heard his voice, too!
Bullshit!
He said something about not letting us have the Promised Land!
What does that mean? Does the Promised Land really exist? And Sephiroth came here to save it from Shinra?
So he's a good guy, then?
Save the Promised Land. A good guy? No way. It's not that simple.
Dude, bullshit.
Believe me. Sephiroth must have some other goal.
Rufus. Shit. Forgot about him.
Who?
Vice President Rufus. The President's son.
Guess we gotta go meet the man, then.
I wonder what sort of person he is.
Even I know of him.
I heard he's been assigned somewhere else for a while.
They say he's real cold-hearted.
Yeah. That's an understatement. You think his dad was an asshole? Rest in pieces, Shinra. We won't be missing you. Go meet the sun. The clipping to the door.
So Sephiroth is alive after all. Who are you?
Cloud. Ex-soldier. First class.
I'm from Avalanche.
Same here.
I sell flowers in the slums.
Research specimen.
What a crew. Well, I'm Rufus, president of the Shinra Company.
The old fool's still warm. Not wasting any time, are you?
True. As a courtesy, I'll let you hear the speech for my inauguration. Father controlled the world with the power of money, and that worked for him. Shinra made the people feel safe. They thought they were being protected. Work at Shinra, get your pay. Any trouble, any terrorism, and the Shinra army is there for you. On the surface, it's a perfect setup. But I do things differently. I'll control the world with fear. My father's way is far too expensive. You can control the hearts of men with a little fear. So, why waste good money on the mindless masses? Be under no illusions. I am not my father.
Well, you're no different to him when it comes to speeches, that's for sure.
Super frugal, too.
Take everything, get out of the game.
What?
I'll explain later. Barrett, there's a crisis facing the planet.
The hell's that supposed to mean?
I'll talk about it later. Just trust me on this. I'll catch up with you after I take care of him.
All right, Cloud.
Giga Chad Cloud, he's like, I'm gonna take care of him. I'm gonna make sure to nip this threat in the bud right now.
I'm worried about Cloud.
I'll wait for him. You guys get to the elevator.
It's bound to be tougher from here on. We should check our equipment.
So about Cloud and Tifa's material.
Remove it. You'd be a fool not to with what's waiting for us. Just the material, right? Yeah. Can't even use the save point. Because Tifa's there. Wait, I'm gonna accidentally go into a battle. Let me, does Tifa say anything if you try to talk to her again?
I'll wait for him. You guys get to the elevator.
Okay.
That's weird. It's not working. Let's try the other.
That is odd. Wonder why we have to get on this elevator and not the other one.
Surprise, motherfucker!
That's why. Hundred Gunner is called. Level 18, weak against lightning, obviously. We won't reach it.
What do you think of this trick?
Shit! I didn't leave, okay, no, he does have something.
So now.
We have to put thunder on... Barret or Red 13, because Barret can just shoot with his weapon. They can't reach him, they have to use magic.
Hey, you asked for it!
See, I did warn you!
continue in ice.
He's getting wrecked. Sensor cannon charging.
You'll feel it soon.
Bingo!
Oh, there's...
Surprise, oh, shit. Motherfucker!
Okay. Heligunner, this one's called.
That's
it!
Damn it. I was hoping he'd attack red 13 so I could get his limit break, but no. Oh, there it is.
I got poison!
He's going crazy! I like how much bigger both of those enemy models actually are in the remake. I feel like that's what they had originally envisioned, but here there was like, you know, constraints and limitations, especially since you fight them in the fucking elevator. The remake is what I think they originally had in mind, you know? They finally got to bring it to life. I hope the buttons are right. Switch. Remove material from members. Oh, that should be circle, I think. There it is. He doesn't use poison against you, but... Yeah, I think that's probably better. How do you sort again? Shit. I kind of forgot. There was a way to sort materia, too. I can't remember now. What the fuck? I can't remember what it was. What button it's supposed to be. Damn it, alright, well I'll just have to do this like this. The alls, but I don't know if I'll need this. I don't think so, but yeah, I don't think there's anything interesting to steal from Rufus, so fuck it. Okay, we're good.
Why do you want to fight me?
Youth, because you seek Sephiroth in the Promised Land.
That's right. Did you know that Sephiroth is an ancient?
Figures. Anyway, I can't let either you or Sephiroth have the Promised Land.
I see.
You bastard!
I guess this means we won't be friends.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Son of a bitch!
Remember that...
Rufus and Dark Nation. Nice name for your dog
there. Got you in my sights.
time, mangy mutt. Fuck out of here with that shit.
Let me test you.
I was waiting for that.
No pulling punches.
That's all for today.
Get one shot.
You suck.
Get in the way.
You bastard!
Son of a bitch!
Remember that.
Like that they keep this music playing after the fight. All right, good time to save. Forgot there was still encounters here. Shit. This doesn't pop up saying you can save. Weird. Whatever. Down.
Where's Rufus?
I couldn't finish him off. Something tells me he's going to be a real problem for us.
Oh yeah. He is. I'm gonna double check this, just to be safe.
Tired from another half day's grind? Wouldn't you just love to kick back with a nice cold beer? Who can? Stupid little lounge, there's nothing like a sleep.
Yeah.
Shinra Company, this week's...
Yeah, we read that before. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here.
First, Dylan. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I was completely surrounded on my own.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Nothing. What about you?
Leave while you still can. It's not you they're after. It's me.
It's not going to happen. You got caught up in this protecting my lead. Now it's my turn. I won't let them shoot for whatever they want.
Thank you, Mr. Barrett.
Give me a break, Mr. Barrett. That don't sound right at all.
You are both through talking. May I suggest we think of a way to escape?
Oh yeah. Too damn cold for my liking. Just like someone else I know.
Is something troubling you?
Not a thing. So what we gonna do?
Holy shit!
What about Cloud?
Everyone, over here!
No? What up? Where's Cloud?
I'll explain later. Hurry!
Whatever this is.
We have to hurry!
Alright.
Where to?
Better be the hell out of here.
Gotta start slicing fools.
Come on!
Tifa! Follow me!
Move your ass, Red!
Shut up!
Seriously, Tifa!
Let's move.
I didn't catch what Barrett said. Best scene in the game, honestly. Yeah, I know it's arguable, but it's one of my favorites. Definitely top three. These button prompts might be wrong because of my control scheme, so I'm gonna have to experiment once we start. Unless it lets me try now. Switch should be... That's a problem. Yep, switch being attack left, that's circle. Confirm attack right. Okay, so left, right. Gotta train that muscle memory. Boom. Circle is left, X is right. I'm internalizing it. Okay. We gotta get ready for a fight after this, too. Dude, this whole section is just a boss rush. Sure. I can probably redistribute this a little better now. Here. That. Enemy still in cover, that'll stay. Actually, no, I don't want to have two magics. I'll just change this with this. It lowers the stats too much, so... Okay, I think we're good to go. Oh yeah, it cancels if you want to change party members, but I'm happy with this setup, so that's fine. And I just decked them out and equipped them, so whatever. Let's do this! It's the police! Of course. I knew my muscle memory would get confused. I know you're not stupid enough. Come on. I think he fucked off. They're getting closer. Best way to keep them at bay when they're all red. Yeah, their bite color tells you their behavior, so... They gave up.
Surprise, motherfucker!
You got this!
End of the road.
surprise, motherfucker.
You son of a bitch!
Remember that.
Everyone's in the wrong formation. Motor Bowl. Nice name.
I see it!
Storm's coming.
Fucking wrecked.
Dylan!
Son of a bitch. Well, now what do we do?
Sephiroth is alive. I have to settle the score.
And that'll save the planet.
Maybe.
Right. I'm going with you.
Me too. There are things I need to know.
About the ancients?
Many, many things.
I guess it's goodbye, Midgar.
You mean just saying goodbye to a place chokes me up? They always make me tear up, man. Goodbyes, I mean.
Our journey starts here.
Dangerous.
It's dangerous. You up to it?
I'll be all right if you keep your promise.
Don't worry, I will. A dog of few words, I guess.
Now that I think about it, this will be the first time I've ever left Midgar.
It's dangerous. Worried?
I thought you'd say something like that.
You bastard!
We told Aerith's mom to go somewhere safe. So Marlene should be safe, yeah?
We told her. Oh, yeah, of course.
Yeah.
She told me she didn't like Midgar anymore. Looks like all this came at the right time.
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay.
We can stay here and just remain nostalgic for a while, but we got places to be, so let's just go.
Let's go.
From here on, we need a leader for our journey. Of course, that could only be me.
I don't know.
Do bullshit.
I think it has to be Cloud.
Dylan!
No.
All right. There's a town called Calm, northeast of here. We'll meet up there. But the five of us can't just stroll around the plains together. It's too dangerous. We should split into two groups.
I was gonna say, Dylan should lead. Because Arnold seems to be such a, you know, big advocate of him. Not Cloud. I can't wait to hear what Barrett says here.
I knew you'd do that.
You bastard!
So you would call. Later.
He's like, I knew this motherfucker was gonna do that shit. Thinking with his dick first.
Saving on the world map. On the world map, access the menu anytime and select save to save your game.
Thank you, oh god, what was his name? That guy's voice reminds me so much of, there's the camera style I prefer. He reminds me so much of... He recently passed away too, I think. This British guy that does, he did a lot of really big name, like, nature documentaries and stuff. Man, I used to have his name, and now it's gone. I forgot. I feel like shit. He's pretty famous too. And I remember mentioning him because I thought he was the guy for that. I thought he was a voice for Edward Fortom and, I think maybe he is, but I don't think so. I don't know. For FF14 and Heaven's Word. This is my first time seeing the world map on the top right, which is a mod that I used for that. I'm not sure if I like it better than having it on the bottom right. I was never gonna know until I got here. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I did like it better on the bottom right, actually. I'll change it for next time. Either way, this is the end of the Final Fantasy VII Remake and the beginning of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, coming out in about a week from now. Yeah, the remake ends here and Rebirth starts... Well, I think Rebirth's probably going to start in Calm. I haven't played the demo they came out with. I didn't want to spoil anything. I'll play that like the day before or the day of. Anyway. Uh-oh. I think Barrett still has his materia. Shit. Okay, well, we're just gonna have to deal with that later then. There's nothing I can do about it right now. Well, let's make a save first, and then we'll start a little journey. There is an enemy skill I want to farm here real quick. We're gonna need it to farm out limit breaks in a place not too far from here, which I think I'll just do off stream, of course, because it'll take too long. But that's still a while away. So the next segment might be longer, just to make sure that one of the segments isn't like 30 minutes. So that I can go off stream and farm out the limit breaks for everybody. Since it requires kills, so. Okay, make sure battles are on. Cloud has the enemy skill materia, right? Yep. Okay. Oh, when you're in Midgar's shadow, it does like hard footsteps, and then when you step out of it, it's the dirt from out here. Yeah, these are the guys. I need one of them to use Matra Magic on Cloud. Wait. Is it these guys? No, I'm thinking of a different robot enemy. Yeah, it's not this guy. Never mind. Oh yeah, kill these guys. It's not these guys. It's like this motorbike enemy. Yeah, it's this motorbike enemy that I'm thinking of. That gives me, although I think those guys can also use it, but... I should have just looked it up. Those might have been the guys. Definitely none of these guys. Oh shit, there's muggers here. Kill them. Fuck. Get that back, asshole. Here, I'll just check the game fact. I still have it open from last time. That way we're not here forever. this is it. Before you head over to Calm, find some custom sweepers. I didn't check their name. I'm pretty sure it was those guys. I shouldn't have killed them. Oops. Now I gotta find them again. It's not like they're rare or anything, but... see, I thought it was that guy. What is he? Devil Ride. Yeah, it's not this guy. Shit. It was the other guys. All the time to have a brain fart. Now this is where I miss triple speed, because then we can do the encounters a little faster, you know? Okay, here we go. Didn't take too long. Alright, one of you guys use it on Cloud. Damn it! Not Tifa, she's not the one with the materia, you prick. Gotta love blue mage stuff. Alright, we only need one of these pricks. And of course they keep using it on Tifa too. Oh wait, no, he actually used it on... okay, we don't need either one. Kill him. Frick. The only one. We've added a spell to our Blue Maid's spellbook. I'll just save it in the same slot. There's no need. No need to make another slot for that. Okay, I'll just turn off battles now and we can keep going. Honestly, the sound effects are so ASMR for me, man. I love them. Nice view of Midgar from over here, huh? You can see how the land has been drained of all of its, fertility, as Shinra says, from the Mako reactors. The grass doesn't start till over here.
Calm. They're probably at this inn. Let's go, Cloud.
Yeah.
Hey, wouldn't happen to know any juicy gossip, would you?
No.
Midgar, the so-called floating city. But once I'd like to see it with my own eyes.
Thanks to the Shinra Company's Mako energy, our lives are much easier nowadays.
I heard President Shinra was killed, and his son Rufus badly injured. I bet that's news to you, huh?
You're well informed.
Just between us, I hear they were both attacked by that whatever he's called.
That dude is well informed. Holy shit, news travels fast. News travels fast. Came out weird when I said it.
Thanks to Mako energy, life's pretty darn convenient. And we owe it all to Shinra.
No way! I guess.
I'm more curious to see what she says here.
Yeah. I can't even imagine life without Mako energy.
What you really mean to say is you can't imagine life without modern conveniences. There are other energy sources that can provide the same convenience, you know. Anything else? Oh, she got stuck. Soft lock! Glad I just saved it. I'm not kidding, I think...
thanks to Mako
okay.
Energy.
Jesus.
Thanks to Mako Energy.
Okay. I think saying no way just gains you affection points with Barret. Or it might do nothing.
Mako Energy's made things a lot more convenient, but on the other hand, animals and plants have declined rapidly. I think the old ways may have been better. What do you think?
No way. Yeah, maybe.
Yeah!
We just need a different energy source. That's all.
I think things...
No need to go back to caveman ways. There are plenty of infinite, or almost infinite, options, renewable options. Technically, one or two of the ones I'm thinking of are infinite. But you know, technically not, it's just close enough. The rate at which it renews itself basically makes it. I'm thinking of geothermal energy. Solar energy combined with that, basically.
Did you say you came from Midgar? I used to live there. Here they have a lot of trouble these days.
You just have to localize it though. You're near the beach, wave power, wind power, and solar energy. If you live somewhere near, like, hot springs and stuff, geothermal energy, you just combine different methods. It's just, a design issue, really. You just gotta use the old noggin. You use whatever energy source is the most convenient for the area that the people live in, basically. And there's plenty of renewable options for almost any kind of environment. Like the few examples I just gave, so... Really no need to just keep relying on one thing, like oil, or in this case, Mako energy.
Did you say you came? I used to live there. Did you say- I used-
Yeah, the reason I said geothermal's near infinite is because it's the rate at which it replenishes itself is like so much faster than we could even use it.
A suspicious man in a black cloak showed up. He was carrying a mean-looking sword.
Damn. That's our guy. And you don't have to wait for it to be daytime to get it too, like solar energy. Or for it to be windy to get, like, wind energy. Or for high tide for wave energy. Peacemaker, we got a pistol! Nobody in our party uses a pistol, though.
Miles, the world is really immature. So messy that I could just puke.
Fuck!
Miles.
Okay, that's it. Guard source.
Miles.
They don't even care that I just took that.
I'm gonna join soldier when I grow up. I'll train hard every day from now on. Wow, more guts.
I like that they got actual kids.
Wow, pumping my legs.
They sound like actual kids.
Wow, pumping my legs.
Either that or, you know, really good actors.
Miles was really immature.
See, like, she sounds like she's like an adult impersonating a child, but the boy actually sounds like a child. But it could be the same actor for both, I don't know.
There's talk that the land near the Mako reactors has gone dry. That's why I think it's a good idea to have your energy supplied from the outside, like we do in this town.
Where do you get it from? That's just a NIMBY concept. Not in my backyard, basically. Destroy someone else's land for my convenience. Don't destroy mine, though. Don't build that polluting fucking power plant near me. Put it somewhere really far away. You know, even if it's where near other less fortunate people are, the poor people. And then just feed me the energy from way over there. Thank you.
True that Shinra made those monsters?
Yeah.
Not in my backyard. That's the concept.
Just a rumor. Yeah.
Yeah, well, either way, we can hardly stand up to them if we're relying on their reactors.
Yeah, we're getting to the part where they start explaining how monsters, like the ones we've been fighting this whole time, are a byproduct of that. Heather? Hey, buddy.
The world's at peace. All's well.
Yeah. Kind of, for the most part. If you don't see beneath the surface what's happening, yeah.
Tomorrow's another day. All's well. The world's at peace. All's well.
My dad was a miner, but when monsters started appearing at the Mithril Mine, he lost his job. Now all he does is sit around at the bar getting drunk.
And then he said there was no way. He reminded me of that character from Family Guy, dude.
I hear Terrace bombed a Mako reactor in Midgar. A lot of scary stuff is happening these days. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I hear Terrace a lot of scary...
See me? I used to work south of here, the Mithril Mine. A whole load of monsters started appearing there. Thanks to that, business went to pot. Now I spend all my days here getting hammered. I'm totally wasted.
Stay out of the kitchen.
Apparently, an anti-Shinra group called Avalanche was active in Midgar, but looks like Soldier wiped them out in the end. Slowly but surely, the Shinra company is eliminating all opposition, like it or lump. We have to accept their rule.
Bullshit!
Slowly but surely...
Items, I've got them all. What can I get you?
I don't think we need anything right now. No, we're good.
Welcome to the Materia store. I'm sorry, our stock is a little low right now. Our supplier had some trouble with Materia Thief on their way here from Junon. If you head that way, be sure to avoid the forest, okay?
Nice clue. I like that. I don't think they say that in the original script. A Materia Thief near Junon. Avoid the forest.
Welcome to the weapon store. We've got weapons of all shapes and sizes.
I think I have something stronger than this already. This will turn Barrett into a close-range combatant, but... Sure, why not? Excellent. Eh, it's not as important. We'll save our kill. We got another one? Okay.
I got poison!
Oh, right. Everyone got new weapons except Cloud. There we go. Still can't put material on her until... Yeah. Alright, let's go inside. I think I talked to everybody and checked everything.
Hello, sir. Are you Cloud? Your companions are waiting for you upstairs. It's 20 gila night. Will you be staying?
No. Not when we're already gonna stay for free with our friends up there right now. Like, what the fuck? Why would I? Alright, before we go up there and start, you know, massive exposition, cutscene, dialogue, marathon of sorts for the, you know, the calm flashback, the flashback, yeah, all that stuff. I think I'll cut this video here. I can get a chance to go to the restroom too, and then the next video will start with... The next video will pretty much be the entire calm flashback, and then a little bit after that with the Mithril Mines, I think. I don't know how far we'll get in the next segment, but like I said, that one might go a little longer just so I can get far enough to set up the limit break grind. Yeah. I don't have triple speed fast forward anymore. Well, I might try to figure out how to, I'll do this since I'll be doing it off stream. Maybe I'll try to figure out how to use the one that they provide on this emulator, the 7th Heaven mod tool thing. But yeah, I'm gonna cut this video here, just short of an hour again, just because that way we can have a nice, clean, calm flashback video without interruptions. So I'll be back in about 10 minutes. Relaxing music this time.
Ooh.